It's time to make those low open string chords more beefy for the guitar playing and guitar riffs. And who doesn't like some beef? And if you find it valuable, follow. The next time you go to play an open power chord where you're just doing the open low string and second fret of that next string, consider adding these fingers. Second fret of the A string, second fret of the D string, fourth fret of the G. Get ready to take your power chords and heavy chordage from this to this.